Okay, yeah, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I am off work, and I am heading home to start on my Uber thing. It is 77 degrees, it's clear, and it is 12:25 in the morning. Today is supposed to be partly sunny. Later today, and then Thursday it's supposed to rain. Friday it's supposed to be partly sunny. Saturday sunny, and Sunday cloudy. So how's everybody doing today? I'm doing okay. Let's see here. I'm gonna just get up here to the stop sign here. Now, today, I was watching a little bit of the Jeff Sessions testimony, and to me, Jeff Sessions is a great man. Jeff Sessions is a great man. He, I think, has done more to help this country instead of hurt it, but the stupid Democrats want to create a false narrative, and they want to make up something that wasn't there, and yet he is testifying before Congress, or he testified before Congress today, and I really respect the man. But when he was questioned by Tom Cotton, which is the senator of this state, I have even more respect for both Jeff Sessions and Tom Cotton. Tom Cotton, if you've not seen, the video, I'll put a link to it in the description box. But Tom Cotton is a very, what I call, integrity filled man. Now granted, there may be some talk that he went to Bilderberg Group, and I'm not sure if he went there or not. I mean, he probably did, but then again, He is a great senator. But the Bilderberg Group, if y'all don't know what Bilderberg Group is, it's a secret organization with world leaders, and they meet in secret, sometimes in Brussels and stuff like that, and they design their concocted policies that I think are too much globalist in nature, to say the least. These individuals try their best to usurp every government out there in the world, and I think it needs to be put it into. Now, the Bilderberg Group, just because someone attends doesn't mean that they really are a member, but some are and have been for a long time. Now, there might be some secret initiation, in my opinion, but I don't think Tom Cotton went there to be a part of a globalist, because a globalist elite, war-picked scumbag would do their best to try and discredit everything that Trump does. And Tom Cotton didn't. Tom Cotton was, I think, very respectful toward Jeff Sessions, and that's the way I see it. Now, Jeff Sessions had gone on the defensive when you get these other globalist war pig scumbags like John McCain and Lindsey Graham and Dianne Feinstein and Nancy Pelosi and all the rest of those scumbags that need to be drained. Some of those individuals are pedophiles. But I don't think Tom Cotton is a pedophile. But that is to say that, like I said, people like John McCain and Lindsey Graham and John Podesta and Hillary Clinton and Nancy Pelosi and Dianne Feinstein are. Now, that is what I think. Now, so far as the whole Jeff Sessions thing is concerned, I am glad that he stood up to these insane Democrats that basically are trying to make a mountain out of a molehill. And to me, I hope that he goes after them even more now. And I'm rooting for Jeff Sessions. I'm rooting for him because he is an honorable man. And these other individuals, aside from him and Tom Cotton, they're pretty much good scumbags, in my opinion. But anyway, that's what I think. And I'm hoping that the swamp will be drained, because I'm pretty much tired of this witch hunt. And I think that the Democrats are the ones that pretty much have been colluding with the Russians. Now, Jeff Sessions, on the other hand, when they meet with foreign officials, now, let's think about that. They're trying to establish some sort of relationship, but the Democrats are saying, no, that's not it. And it gets right back to the McCarthyism. And I am seeing it right now with Jeff Sessions, a testimony. So, what do you all think about this insane liberal idea that Jeff Sessions was somehow colluding with the Russians and Trump was colluding with the Russians, which is all a big lie anyway? And the Democrats need to be investigated, every one of them, including Bill and Hillary Clinton. And they all need to be hung from the gallows in Fort Smith. So that's what my opinion is on the whole thing. People like Bill and Hillary Clinton, Nancy Pelosi, Dianne Feinstein, and Chuck Schumer, and Lindsey Graham, and both Bushes, Obama, they all need to hang from the gallows, in my opinion. They all need to face the gallows, and then maybe even face a firing squad, because they are the true traitors of the United States. And true patriots like Jeff Sessions, true patriots like Tom Cotton, those need to be applauded and not lauded. But anyway, that's really all I've got to say about that certain situation. But like I said, what do you all think? You think it is a witch hunt? Because I think it is. But anyway, that's all I've got for you for this vlog. Anyway, I'm almost home, and I'm going to start on my Uber thing, and I will talk to you all later. This is Renegade Biker 24, and I am on my 2014 Honda CTX 1300 Deluxe motorcycle, and I will talk to you all later.